Alright, Dave here. Got my standard piece of pine 2x4, it's picked up. Still a little wet. It's a standard 8-foot 2x4. I'm only going to use 6 feet out of it though. So stay tuned, I'll show you what I make. So this is going to be my entry for the Summer's Woodworking 2x4 contest. It is my zombie bat. I went ahead and I added all these dowels right here through the middle just as extra precaution while turning it. I didn't want the whole thing to explode on me. But it turned out fairly good. I don't want to really smack anything because they'll probably just break apart. But I was going to go ahead and sharpen these, but I got kids in the house and this is going to be on the wall most of the time, but still, I don't want to take any chances. But I'd like to thank Brian for holding this year's 2x4 contest, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.